Tell me you've defeated Vesix. Tell me you managed to destroy the evidence of Thul's misdeeds before Ulgo was able to distribute it.
You have my word.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved. Here is a reward from House Thul. You've done a great thing for the Empire. I hope you realize that.
Sith, so sorry to interrupt. I hope your meeting with Lady Rist went well.
I think that should stay my little secret.
Like I said, I'm very sorry to trouble you, but we have a problem on our hands, and you may be the only one who can solve it.
If I had 50 credits for every time someone said that.
I have intelligence that Organa is preparing a reprisal for your raid on House Alder. According to our spy, Organa has assembled a contingent of Jedi to attack House Thul. I sent Ertl and his Sith to investigate, but they haven't returned.
You should have asked me first.
I didn't want to impose. I had no idea Organa's Jedi was so powerful. Please, all I ask is that you locate and take out Organa's Jedi contingent within House Organa before they have a chance to strike. And if you could find out what happened to Ertl and the other Sith, I would appreciate that as well. But the Jedi are first priority.
As you say.
Thank you. And I assure you, House Thul is a generous ally. Thul also has a vault in the Elysium, and the key will be yours, once our safety is assured. Organa will expect an attack and be heavily guarded. Please, hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
My lord, please stand by a moment. I have urgent orders to put you into contact with my superior, Darth Victus.
Ah, you've arrived, finally. I'm told that you've served Darth Zash well in your time as her apprentice. I am Darth Victus. Our Empire has need of you, Sith, here and now.
I would be pleased to do whatever you require, my lord.
The task at hand involves House Pantia, the weakened former rulers of Alderaan. Though most believe them wiped out, a few stragglers yet survive. These surviving Pantias are needed to legitimize House Thul's eventual rule. We are creating an understanding with them even now, but the forces of House Ulgo plan to interfere.
How can I serve the Empire in this matter, my lord?
Ulgo has strike teams massing Thranta for transport. They intend to assault the Pantheas Mountain hideaway and slaughter all surviving members of the House. The eradication of House Pantia would greatly impede our plans for House Thul's ascendance. It cannot be allowed. You will find the Ulgo strike teams and destroy them at once.
There will be no survivors.
I would accept nothing less. When it is done, report back to Lieutenant Muir. We will continue our discussion then. Farewell.
Good luck. Back. Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgo's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately. My lord, Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Perfect. The Empire is fortunate to have such a capable servant. This accomplishment will be well rewarded.
I live to serve.
You have served the Empire well, but there is yet more to be done. I'm currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantia survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantia hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression. One obstacle still stands before our plans for House Thul. Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell, my lord.
Thank you.
Ah, Sith. We just received word from House Organa. They want a temporary truce. Apparently, you were too much for them.
Your people are hurting.
It's a shame. He was a valuable asset to our house.
It pains me terribly to hear it.
That's kind of you. House Thal is once more indebted to the Empire, and of course, to you personally. The Elysium is where the houses keep their dearest treasures. I'm sure you'll find something of value. Thank you again, Sith. House Thal is once more secure. I don't know what would have happened without you.
So you're here now, too. Soon everyone will know that House Pantia wasn't wiped out when House Ulgo invaded and took their castle. Inside, political leaders from House Thul and House Organa stumble over each other to win Pantia's favor and a future crown.
Many wars are won in the back rooms of government chambers.
Indeed, but I prefer to win them on the battlefield. I am General Gavir, Command of the 3rd Battalion, and I'm taking it upon myself to win House Pantia's allegiance to the Empire. House Organa has just launched a surprise attack to liberate Castle Pantia from the occupying Ulgo forces. Thal's leaders were planning a similar campaign, but Organa has beaten us to it. If they succeed, House Pantia will be beholden to Organa.
If your house was too slow to act, you only have yourselves to blame.
I agree. Rather than implore Thal leadership to act, I should do it myself. My men already march on the castle, preparing to decimate the Organan offensive. You could attack before they arrive, ensuring a Thal victory. Wipe out enough Organa forces so that defeat is imminent. Their failure will expose them as weak to Pantia.
That doesn't seem overly complicated.
If you're up to it, I have another wrinkle. While there, if you could take a large enough bite out of Ulgo, you'll make our cleanup that much easier. But Organa's failure is paramount, so concentrate your effort on their ranks and see me when you're done.
Good, you've arrived. Allow me to introduce you to Lord Auron Pantia, nephew of the late Queen Silara Pantia, rightful Queen of Alderaan. Your Lordship, this is the hero I spoke to you about. The one who prevented Ulgo's barbarous attack against your noble house.
It is an honor to meet you. My family owes you a great debt. You will always be welcome in the home of Pantia.
I merely sowed a bit of destruction. My pleasure, really.
The elimination of House Ulgo's strike teams has forced them to draw men from their castle guard. The heart of their house lies exposed. Given your exemplary service in defense of House Pantia, Lord Auron has deigned to grant you an opportunity to shape the future of Alderaan.
Boris Ulgo, head of House Ulgo, has betrayed the noble laws of Alderaan and stolen the throne for himself. It will be your task to remove it from him.
It would be an honor.
Just as I told you, Your Lordship, the servants of House Thul and its allies are as fearless as they are loyal.
So I see, Lord Victus. So I see. Please, do everything within your power to capture Boris Ulgo alive. The people of Alderaan deserve to see that usurper face justice. They deserve...
Begging your pardon, my lord. An urgent matter requires your attention.
Very well. Tell me what's happened.
Captured alive, you will do no such thing. Even in chains, Boris Ulgo is a threat to House Thul's ascendance. He must be killed at all costs.
Isn't it our goal to make Pantia happy?
We will be eliminating House Pantia's greatest enemy. That is their only true concern.
My apologies. Now, you understand the gravity of the task being given to you, don't you? Boris Ulgo is at the center of a castle stolen from our house, surrounded by an army of loyal troops. Until now, no one has dared challenge his position.
The look on his face when I blast him to his knees will be priceless.
We waited so long. This will be a momentous day. I must make preparations. I'll arrange for a special detachment of our elite Queen's Guard to move in behind you and collect the usurper once the job is done. Good luck.
Do not fail us.
You're not Olgo. There's something you need to know. Come close. I must ask a task of you. And the rivers swarm with Olgo murderers. Tell me, do you care for Alderaan? Or only for the house you serve?
I know who I am and what I stand for. Other alliances are for convenience.
Then I must trust you as my only hope. I am Ser Daris Pantyr of the Queen's Guard. Queen Pantyr was killed when her transport crashed in this river. Her body was found, but her crown still lies in the water. Find the crown. Evade the army. Take it to Captain Lieber of the Queen's Guard in the mountains. He can be trusted.
Your task will be accomplished. I swear it.
Such honor is rare. To die in its company, there is no finer exit.
Here we are. It's just as I predicted. A mere tool of the Sith Empire, just like the beasts in House Thule, sent to wrench the throne of Alderaan away from those who rightfully possess it.
Your claim to the throne is no more legitimate than House Thule's.
Wrong! Alderaan is everything to me. I've spent my entire life fighting to keep Alderaan safe from the likes of you. I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world deserve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
You're awfully enamored of yourself.
I believe I've tolerated your intrusion long enough. Destroy this assassin, men! Defend your king! Defend Alderaan! Not over. I'm not dead yet. I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
So ends the reign of Boris Olgo.
For Alderaan!
Ah! Area secure, everyone. Looks like the hard part's been taken care of. That's him, isn't it? Boris Ulgo has finally been defeated. The usurper's reign has finally ended. Lord Orin, the mission was a success. Boris Ulgo is dead.
Dead? That's no more than that traitor deserved, I suppose. Lord Victus, our house owes you and House Thule a great debt.
You are very gracious, your lordship. We are only too happy to grind this treacherous scum under heel on behalf of the people of Alderaan. Isn't that right?
It was hardly the easiest thing I've ever done, but I managed.
I'd say you've done far more than just manage. You have removed Boris Ulgo from the throne and proved House Thule's commitment to the future of Alderaan. So, you will have my support.
Will your influence be enough to persuade those misled brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa?
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. I fear this conflict could be far from over.
If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. Your work is done for the time being. You can go on about your own business.
House Pantyr will never forget what you've done for us. Thank you.
I took care of the Organon offensive. The Ulgos too.
Now our army will easily take the castle. This could deliver an alliance with House Pantyr. House Thull and the Empire have you to thank.
Just make sure people know who helped you.
They will sing songs about your valor. May only victory find you. For the glory of the Empire.
Captain, I admire your principles, but it is clear Organa offers no help on what matters most to House Pantyr.
You need not try to sell me again on House Thule, Fixer. But who is this? What do you want with the Queen's Guard, stranger?
I bring something from Sir Darris to Captain Lieber.
I know Darris, and I know that, were he able, he would deliver this prize himself.
Captain! Surely this will sway your vaunted neutrality. The Empire and House Thule giving you...
The symbolism does not escape me, Fixer. But that crown has never changed hands without enormous cost. What do you seek in return for the crown? An alliance? Or merely a deal?
In the end, what I ask is that the crown go on a Thule head.
House Thule's crimes are great, but Organa has proven itself no better. To retrieve this must have taken courage. If Thule commands such virtue these days, perhaps we can look beyond old transgressions.
You are to be commended. Many in your position would have taken full financial advantage. How fortunate for the Empire it was you who held it.
Jimunja.
Me here, Sith? Don't be. That was a clever trick you played back there. But there's no room for passion in a Jedi's heart. I simply indulged your game until I was better prepared to face you. You will not claim that vile artifact.
Better me than some other Sith.
Better no Sith at all. When you manipulate people's emotions toward your own ends, you only prove the Jedi philosophy. The Jedi are elevated by higher things than emotion, by peace and justice.
Not all emotions are bad. Try love sometime.
It is not for a Jedi to love and let his thoughts be clouded, weighted down by matter and emotion. If you will not relent, then my Padawans and I are forced to kill you.
Kemval, what is it you do again?
The darkness cannot hope to stand against the armies of the light.
Hear that, Sith? Nothing like it in the galaxy. The hum of an idling blaster. Potential energy right there. It's like waking up on your birthday wondering what you got. For a few minutes, it's anything. A whole galaxy just waiting for you to pull the trigger.
What do you call it?
Don't name my blasters. It's a bad idea to get attached. Actually, I was wondering. These blasters are nice. But a pirate's only as good as his equipment. We don't got fancy force powers like you Sith.
I think I have a spare set here, if that's what you're asking for.
I'll pay it back, Sith. Don't worry. Thanks.
Ah, apprentice. You have the artifact. Wonderful. And Lady Fool sends her thanks once more for your aid against Organa's Jedi.
I don't know that I've ever met a nicer person.
She knows who her friends are, as do you, apparently. Lady Fool is a vital ally to the Empire. By all accounts, you have a very promising future ahead of you, apprentice. Now that you've found the last of the artifacts, I hope to see you on Dromund Kaas as soon as possible. We still have much work to do. No glory, no death.